Mas não é volume button. And then it should still be streaming fine on there. And how's it going? Is it working?
Yeah. It's really hot over here. No, I don't imagine it's adorable.
That's so cute.
Baby,
But is it cute as shit?
okay, Nicole, are we on?
I mean, her playing with the little fireworks, the little like fireworks stick? Yes.
Good. Glad we're on the same page.
Nicole?
I said yes.
Okay. Cool. And I guess we can attempt to do Final Fantasy 12 after this.
You can try.
Why not, right?
Why not?
Oh, sorry, I didn't realize you were doing it. I'm sorry. Try again, please. Thank you. Oh, I'm curious how you'll be all being here.
Oh yeah, you said you're only taking up to level 80, huh?
Yeah. I want to do Hu Tao before I do anybody else to level 90.
You should do a save level 80. Just saying.
No, that's also what I'm planning. I'm just trying to figure out like what I want to do first, honestly.
I do say you.
Honestly, I might. Like I want to play around and see you, dude. He's ready.
Just trying to get comfy here.
All good.
No, it's fine. The firework girl just waiting for the other explosion girl to come.
Are you guys reading?
Eyes ready.
Mayhem.
Hi.
Well, guess we're here now.
Huh?
Huh?
Huh? Man, my ult does nothing. Come on over here, big boy. What are you gonna do? Shit on me? Oh shit, you will.
He might just.
Oh
He
shit.
might. He actually might. Oh, why is the dude not dead, Spartan?
I left it to you guys who went after him.
I left it for Spartan.
You all leave in front of to other people. Some kind of fucked up
I left it
shit.
for you, King.
You guys ran after him, so I assumed you had it handled.
He's out
I
of
assumed
spin.
he
We're
was
good, we're
dead.
good. He is now. Oh god, that shit was scary. Also, smearing you down for Destiny later, didn't
Wow, you're actually in the mood for Destiny? What? Holy shit,
he?
what
I mean, I'm just
universe am
asking
I living
because
in?
Joelle is
Cool.
asking.
Yeah, I'm done for Destiny.
See what you
Holy
got,
shit,
Pixie.
you're down for Destiny.
What
What the
listen, I'm hyped
fuck?
for my horns. Damn, that's ass.
I need a crit damage for flying fuck of fucking
Did they
fuck.
actually give you. Wow, this game's cruel.
I told you this game, every fucking time, if it can,
Cruel
it will. It will
ass.
fucking cock block me. And it's pisses me off. Hold on. I'm having a few technical difficulties.
It's okay. See this video. toss your salad.
Your salad, huh?
Okay. Back there's noise. I can hear myself. Echo. I'm echoing someone.
So it doesn't even really sound like an echo much.
Same.
Yeah. Ball G, maybe. It occurs for me.
It's very, very quick echo.
I was thinking, it's synced up. It's not like an actual echo. Like,
Wait, hold on.
It sounds like you fusioned in Dragon Ball.
Okay, wait. There we go. No, because I plugged the headset thing out, because what I'm doing is I've got my PlayStation headset hooked up to the PlayStation, and then I've got my other headsets, actually, yeah, just fail, in my phone.
You guys remember when we all got excited when the CDs came out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My man, that was on wild, and you were like, yo, pets?
Pets and Genshin.
I still prefer my waffles, just saying.
Mm-hmm. There you go, sir.
You see, I've already got my blueberry. Blueberries are kind of purple. I don't know what color. Yeah, I already got her.
What about a mulberry?
Mulberry. Yeah. You guys ready?
Ready.
We need to make haste tonight. There's a lot of shit to do.
No, I know.
Because I actually took an artifact off of Kashing to put onto Mona. And I'm hoping if I can get crit damage, then I can put Kashing's artifact back. But here we sit. Not getting crit damage.
It be like that sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Man, I'm really enjoying her.
You and me.
Yeah. Cute as a button. My god.
Oh, I don't know that. She's adorable. I just wish I could play bow characters.
I'm just saying, Pixie. This one's a very easy bow character.
Don't need to aim downside.
You know what? You know what? Uh-huh. The minute that R2 fucking finishes, you need a pew-pew or something, because you need to wait for that shit to load.
Not really. You can still pew-pew with her normal attack. Like, yeah. Her normal attack...
Not the same.
What? You won't do elemental damage.
Can't continue.
Yeah, she won't do as much damage.
Well, yeah, she won't do as much damage if you're building fire, which you do with just about everybody. Like, you, most of the time, you build their element. Well, actually, here's the thing, actually, with Yomiya.
Can I start?
Yeah, you can start. People are saying to run the full new set from Inazuma, not the energy recharge one, the white one. So
the attack one?
Yeah, if I have like leftover resin today, I may try that. Like try the dungeon a little bit more. Yeah, the only thing I really don't enjoy as much is her super, but maybe it's because I don't have it leveled up, but oh shit, I'm dying.
I'm dying as well.
You always manage to be dying when I am, like, balling here with Klee and I just pop her ult.
It's a shame Klee's ult leaves if you switch characters, honestly. Oh, hey, right on a heat tile. Thank you, game. I appreciate you.
They have.
Well, that's the problem. Klee, if it doesn't, she'd be so fucking OP.
Right?
Isn't that one of her constellations, having... though?
Getting her next artifacts.
Oh, and just so you guys know, because of all the tattoo talk,
My brothers and I are officially getting our next tattoos. Or their first. My next. Next weekend.
Wait, is it because I brought up the topic, or...?
Yeah. Like, because I wanted it, and I was thinking about it, but then when you brought up the topic, and then, like, after everything that's happened this week, I'm like, you know what? I can delay it and delay it and delay it till the cows come home. So might as well.
I'm happy and I was able to do that for you.
Then I spoke to my brothers and my... Like, the thing is my older brother's afraid of needles, so I honestly didn't think he'd go for it. But when I showed him the tattoo... He was like, yeah, I'm keen. I like it. He also wanted a tattoo that meant something. So I was like, well, this is our sibling tattoo.
Aww.
So, and my little brother has a contact that'll charge us cheap. So he's like, yeah.
Is it a reliable contact?
Yeah, we've seen some of the work that they've done, and it's very good. So, I mean, hold on, I can actually show you. Grab my phone, because I'm fucking lazy. Actually, I'm taking this clip out of my hair.
I don't know why. I'm always scared when it's just like, the tattoo artist charge cheap. It's just like, I'm scared.
No, his friend went to this person.
Mm-hmm.
So they did... Forward two.
Also, yep. I love the please constellation. She doesn't. But her four constellation makes it so if she leaves the field, it does an explosion.
Really?
Unfortunate.
Wow.
Yeah, if you leave the field during the her super, then it does an explosion that does 555% damage.
Well, that just means I'm going to have to get this constellation when she comes out again.
It'll be a good area. It would be a good to have.
You know, it's going to be really nice. Out here.
I do seriously intend. Yeah.
C4?
Yeah, C4. So, check.
Oh, these are good.
So, they've done these butterflies. So, I'm pretty sure they'll be able to handle simple hearts like this.
That's very fair.
Yeah, and the guy said that if all three of us come in at the same time, he'll charge us, what, $750 all together? So, that's
quite good.
I'm going to tell you how much that is. And that is...
$60?
What?
$50.
What?
That's close.
$60 for three tattoos?
$50.
That's insane.
For one, yeah. Like,
that's no, for... Yeah, so if we all come together, then he will. So I was like, okay, cool. Yeah. So I told my brothers next weekend, 10:30, we're going. And that's all she wrote.
I like that I was able to bring up the topic for you. That's great.
Because my brother and I have actually been talking about this for so long, and then we just haven't gotten it. And then I only really got to speak to my older brother about it now, like when we all came here for my grand. So yeah, and I'm like, I'll pay for it just so we can get it done before my brother changes his mind.
That's fair. But that's really cool, though. That's really cool that you're getting it done soon.
Caleb, put the volume back on the Ava.
Sorry, Nicole?
Put the volume back on the Ava. We're not producing sound.
Why does it say speaker muted? Hold on.
So out of a...
Okay, is it sound now?
It's very low.
Hold on. I'm getting. First of all, what the shit is this? Crap, that's what this is.
Crap.
Dude, Ava's high.
Ava's always high.
No, like the volume.
What's it up? What?
It's on 100 now. What do you want me to put it on?
That's so weird. We have no sound.
Is it because I'm mute? Okay, hold on. I'll mute myself on this side. Can you hear sound now?
Yeah. Hear an echo.
Oh, fuck.
There's still no sound.
What do you mean still no sound?
Boys, go into the stream. Am I going crazy?
Okay, hold on.
Let me see if I can up the volume my side.
Because if I mute myself this side, it shouldn't mute the stream.
Tis weird, and you can mute yourself again, you're making a funny echo.
Okay.
That's better.
Can you hear the bells and shit? Boys, can you jump into the stream to see if you can hear crap?
I'm in the stream currently.
Can you hear crap?
No, I can't hear shit. Oh, wait. Actually, hold on. I have my stream volume turned down. I'm here to do something with Leaf for me. Yeah, I don't hear anything.
You know what? It's fine. I just wanted to let you know that there's no sound.
Fucking course. So now how do we fix it? Was there sound just now?
I can't recall.
You're not really helping.
Oh, that was burning. Hold on, this gives me a little bit of time. BRB?
Yeah. Try now.
Do things. Nope. Weird. But 'tis okay. My baby, I've made myself uncomfortable. Here we go.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, Gab.
I don't understand what's going on.
You can mute him.
Yeah, I'm back.
Him.
Okay, cool.
You're still on the echo.
I know, but I'm trying to fix the audio.
Hello, Sir Young.
Hello. How are you doing?
Pretty good.
Good, and you?
I'm doing okay. I'm feeling very tired.
Isn't it a bit time in here?
Okay, so... Can you hear me now?
Yeah,
Can you hear us now?
You're not streaming it. Let me check.
I think I'm gonna know what the problem is.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna test.
There we go.
Hold on. Just give me a second.
Yeah, the sound.
Can you still hear? Yeah, let me do this. I know what the problem is.
I plugged my headset into the PlayStation,
so it takes the audio out of the HDMI and into the PlayStation. Don't know about it. And there's no USB slot for me to plug this shit in. Still going, just softer, which is fine.
Tornado inside a house? What? Excuse me?
Thanks. Yeah, hold on. Okay, so you can't hear me. Should not hear me. No, mute your fucking ass. Okay. There, now you should not be able to hear Jack Diddley squat shit.
Can hear.
Not you.
I'm saying.
Okay, I'm just trying to figure some shit out here now. Because I had such a nice setup going until you had to ruin it with this no volume bullshit.
You needed to know.
Wait. No, wait, but that will only do audio and... Never mind.
Muted. If I go in there, I need to make this speaker on. Talk?
Hello.
Okay, well, this is what we're gonna have to do now. Because now I officially don't know anymore. Now I need to put my audio upper. I can't even put my audio upper in this right now. Whatever. How are your games, Bum Bum?
Mixed bag.
It sucks.
That's fine. 50-50 is still better than losing all of them. Easy.
Yeah. Boys, you ready? Is Spartan ready?
I am. Soren?
You still muted. Okay,
Soren's ready.
Is he ready?
Yeah, he's ready. He's doing the dance of Nicole's people.
Oh, okay. I just saw you muted, so I wasn't...
I like Kazuha, his move is cool.
Oh, cool. I was about to say, if you're complaining about the controller sound, there's not much I can do about that now.
Kazuha. Said I like him. His moves are cool.
He's fancy.
He's good. I do like him too.
If his rerun comes out, I do want to get him, honestly.
Yeah.
Like, why do they make all of the Wind characters so enjoyable to play?
That is their ploy.
I believe
it. Let's see. Really? Thank you. Thank you even more.
What did you get? Nothing?
Crap.
Okay.
A whole load of crap is what I got. Okay, hold on. I need to go condense resin. Jeez, my teeth are killing me.
We're always the first down here.
PlayStation 5 times.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, I forgot you don't have that at the moment.
Yeah, but I thought. Okay. Where are these monsters? Oh.
Yo, we're a monster. We're a monster, though. What a monster doing? Gorilla.
How even?
Pixie, the game is just about that life sometimes.
happy to have your blankie back, my baby. Oh. She's so sweet. Oh no, she's getting cuter.
Oh, did you get Pixie?
She's so cute.
Crap.
It's always crap.
Ah, cut down.
I'm an HP stick.
I know. We take the W's, however, we can get.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, maybe I have to stop.
Good job.
First one, let's see. Oh, cup of bullshit. Indeed.
Oof.
Well, fuck you, good sir. That's it.
That's it. I felt like we had to do that more. Okay, well, to my world.
We did it 7 times.
I couldn't catch where I was trying to go in my world. Try again? Hey, whenever you're ready, Pixie. I just need to figure out which dungeon it is. What are you what are you doing these artifacts into, Pixie?
Gladiators.
Oh, Aaron? It's actually not a bad feather. You got the lemon. That says 9 and 9. Is that not the lemon?
No, there's more. You can put as many as you want in.
Oh, why did it say 9 and 9? That's weird.
No, look, now it says 10 out of 12.
Oh, I think it goes up in threes, so if you're not doing threes, I think it's wasting one? No? It's worth them.
It won't let you do it if you don't do it in threes.
Oh, okay. Oh, Kazaha. Kazaha and Yomiya, bro, just fused, yo. Yo. Kazaha got the bow, though.
It's okay, my little baby. I'm sorry, my one leg needs to stretch. Forgiveness.
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 No, go back to sleep. Go back to sleep.
Good luck, you. You got this. Earn money. Damn, these didn't seem too good, Pixie. This doesn't seem too hot.
It's because they're not.
I mean, yeah, that's fair.
Oh, my cat always gets so comfy when I need to pee.
Alright, hope you guys are already going.
Hold on.
I really need to pee. Okay, let's place bets. Who thinks my cat's gonna stay and who thinks my cat's gonna run away?
I believe the cat's gonna park its ass down.
Spartan, what do you think?
Yeah, it's probably gonna stay.
He's muted, so I don't know what he'll say.
Oh, Kayla, what do you think?
Okay, run.
You think she's gonna run? Okay, let's see. Let's see, wish me luck.
Oh, Swan Saints stay. Let's okay, go. So blow for luck too.
Okay, let's see.
Come on,
okay, my
baby.
I'm gonna be right back. I need to pee really bad. Okay. I don't know if she's gonna let me. Go to sleep, my angel.
You're as graceful as what she is.
So you already fixing?
Yeah.
Sleep? Okay, make sure.
I got a sneaky sneak out. I have to make sure not to shift the blankets.
I don't really know what's in this dungeon, so this will be new for me.
No wait, is it seriously recommending Electro?
It's just Electro they're recommending, so I'm not going with anything fire.
Okay, hold on. I'll be back. Hold on.
I don't know why it's hard for me to focus right now.
Guess what?
Stay?
She stayed.
Yeah.
Stay one.
Where's my money? Where's my money?
The same place the money is at. We ain't got none of that.
Bruh. Money where?
Now I have to get comfortable without waking her.
Ultra order. Guys.
What? Yeah.
I'm gonna try order. We'll see how Contra remembers us.
What?
Otherwise, I'm just chained in this dungeon.
I didn't realize you were referring to the dungeon. I didn't know that. Okay.
I was just like, you're gonna try water with what?
Alright, I'm gonna go to bed. Good night, everybody.
Night.
Night,
night.
Enjoy your grinding.
My friend said be right back, so.
Thanks.
Oh, this is some spooky shit.
What dungeon is this?
It's pretty.
I have no idea. It is pretty though. Gorilla, gorilla. Why? What are these two? What the hell is this?
Is this for Yoimi's talents?
Yeah. We gotta wait for Spartan though.
Is it okay.
Oh, guys, I nearly had heart failure.
Why?
My dad opened the roof and I just saw this gaping hole and I was like, what?
Why?
Apparently there's a leak that he needs to go fix.
Got you.
But now we've got a hole in the roof. It's freaky.
Pixie.
What? Yeah?
I was gonna ask. I was gonna ask you a question on the tattoo stuff. I completely forgot though.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I'm ready. You ready, Pixie?
Yeah.
Okay, but it's right, ready, I assume. What are we dealing with? Excuse me?
No, man, then why didn't they say eyes?
Why is it these dudes? Why did it have to be these mans? There we go. Let's see what I got from this. Hold on. Lisa, don't you agree for me? I'm gonna try some different characters for this. I'm gonna see something real quick.
Guys, can we try hurry this along? Cause I'm seriously passing immature.
No, I know. I'm just seeing if I need to do this anymore, or if I can do another dungeon.
Cause I double dosed my meds because I'm not coping with what's going on. So like it's.
Nah, that's alright. Don't worry. Let's go to the other dungeon, though. Let me go condense my resin. I'm going to the artifact dungeon here though. I'm just waiting for you over here, by the way, Sperm. Oh, it's not venti. What am I doing with my life? There we go.
This one's also pretty.
It is pretty. We needed this 5 times, by the way, just to tell you guys. Gonna try and speed this up. Pixie, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just waiting whenever you're ready, starting. You can take your time. Pixie, don't die. I'm really trying to heal here. Almost have ult here. Yep. You ready, Pixie?
Huh?
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Just gonna try and hurry this along. It's all good. If you think that, it's fine. Three more times, by the way, guys. Just three more times.
You make it sound like it's so few. Three's quite a lot. Baby's so cute.
I'm just waiting for you, Pixie.
I'm coming.
Okay, that's fine. You guys ready?
Yeah.
That's Also, whenever you guys are ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, 1 second. Just once more, by the way.
Baby, you sound like you're humming. It's so cute.
You boys ready? Last run. Pixie, I have another ult coming.
I'm gonna go do dailies in my world because I'm dozing off. I can't stay awake.
No, that's quite alright, don't worry.
Can I hop into your world and be a parasite?
Parasite?
Only if you help.
I'll also help you if you don't mind.
That's fun. But I keep dodging move.
No, it's okay, don't worry about it. Thank you for helping me with my stuff though.
Man, I'm just sorry I can't help Spartan with it.
My baby, you are so sleepy.
Sorry, are you gonna add a Hale, are you coming?
Oh, sure. Hold on. One sec. Where are you? There you are.
How's Memphis wine tastes the same as I remember? But where are those who share?
Missions. There's one on the open. What is that one? Oh, time trial, okay. Oh, it's one you guys have to activate, okay.
Ooh, I'm getting wrecked.
What are you doing at the moment, Nicole? Is that the mission?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck me. I hate how they melt. You dead? What happened?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Please come back and help me.
To die.
Just, yeah, I just died.
I think we need everybody to come for this one.
There we go. Now we're spixy out. Alright, is that a time trial currently? Let's go to that. I think that's... Nope, there's one I think you need to steal. Hold on, let me check.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to, yeah, fetch the supplies. Prefer that fixing?
What's this one again?
This one's where you have to steal stuff, but we could just go to Spartan's World and do a simple defeat opponent's quest if you'd rather that.
No, this one should be quick.
Okay.
Oh, now we have to fight. Oh, son of a bitch.
Let me come and help.
They weren't even looking at me. I have no idea how they even saw me. Peace. Fucking shit. If I die this time, then we'll go to your root spot.
Sneaky sneak.
Really?
Did attracting these dudes' attentions actually trigger it?
I don't even know. Oh.
Wait, do you have it?
I don't know. I saw a glow. Where the fuck am I supposed to take these supplies? I don't know.
Yeah, the Spartans or
we might have to since
okay.
I actually have no
it seems to be doing the glitch, yeah.
idea when
let you drop off.
So we're going to Spartan.
Gonna start Spartan's World, by the way, Nicole.
Pretty,
and we're done.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Wait, aren't you gonna help Spartan with his stuff?
Oh shit, yeah, let me do that. Fuck.
You take 50 supplies and done with this. And then I call tomorrow, we have to do CHM mechanic.
Yeah.
You need to do the end of your Celia wound. Huh?
I said I do.
It's not where I need to go. I did just actually check something.